Hey guys, it's the day after the Cars and Coffee, the previous video you watched. I don't know when this one will come out, but we have a all Ford car show. We have it every year. I go to it every year. And I'm gonna enter the silver one in the stock class for I think 99 through 04. And then I'm gonna enter the bad DSG in the modified, try to take home first in both classes. And I might take the Shelby, I'm not sure. I wanted to take the Fox, but as you'll see, either in a previous video or the next one, I had to drop the seats off with my upholstery guy because me and my father-in-law couldn't get the job done. So it is currently sitting. No interior. So she's not gonna make it, unfortunately, which I was pretty excited about. And I put a lot of effort and time into fixing little stuff from when I bought it to get it there, but I have quite the lineup going anyway, so we'll see. That would have been a tough class. For some reason they did 1970 to 79, so it'd be against like Boss 302s and stuff. So even if the car was dead mint, a little bit wore out, 70 would still beat it, you know. So it's not the end of the world. The car will look better anyway. Don't try to rush things, otherwise it never works out. So right now I'm gonna start polishing these up, and then tomorrow we'll be bringing them to the show. All right guys, I got them all cleaned up. It's the next day. I already have the Shelby at the show. I would have filmed cleaning them a little bit, but I was in a rush. We're already late. Pre-register is 11, it's 11:05. I already registered them when I dropped the Shelby off though, but we're still kind of rushing to get there. Wife's behind me in the silver 03. Probably see it back. But we're on our way there. Both these cars are in the same class, I guess, because they got rid of the Cobra class. So now it's just 96 through 04 Mustangs. All, there was two classes, but now they have a Bronco class. So they got rid of that class. So these two cars are versing each other. If I had to guess, the DSG is going to win all day, but we're not sure. So we'll just see how it goes. All right, guys, we finally made it. Huge turnout. I haven't really walked around yet, so you guys are going to do it with me for the first time. Not sure the classes, so we're just going to walk through and see what catches our eye. I've been cleaning mine for like 2 hours, it feels like. This one's pretty nice. 2-3 Whipple. AC wheels. It's pretty clean. This one's a V6, but it only has like 10,000 miles on it, I think, on it or something. It's really low miles. Huge turnout today. The Fox category, they're all red. Which we all know every Fox is red, basically. Most of them. This one's pretty sweet on 3 turbo kit. I thought this was yours at first. How many miles are this one?
This one here, 24.
This one's really low miles, 24,000. It's pretty nice. Old convertibles. I like the color on this one.
Remember
Hubcaps? Yeah. Let's go over here. Coyote guys. Nice Celine here, I think. Maybe. I don't know what it is. Mach 1. Don't see many of them. This one's sweet. Look at all the carbon. Wow. Pretty clean under there. That one's tough competition.
They got two different levels.
Like I told you guys, so is my favorite, because it's all Fords. I don't got to dig through the junk. Alright, now we'll go to the other side. Alright guys, here's the other row. I think this is like a specialty class. Like, I don't want to say generic, but stuff that a lot aren't going to show. So they can't have their specific class. So, I don't even know what this thing is. Capri. This is a nice Bronco. New one. Another nice one. Wow. It's Thunderbird sweet. Three deuces. Hardtop convertible, I think. That's sweet.
These are neat.
I know. He has the air cleaner on the Thunder. Look at this thing. I think this is the only SN95 in here.
Yeah,
or 94-95.
Class 26.
Because he wanted to be in less class. Pickup class. Here's a nice one. Queen. Here's a nice one. I like the yellow. I don't even think he cleaned that one. This one's a favorite. So nice. The seats in this, I've never seen that color on anything else. It's like a silver. It looks white, but it's like a silver. I'll go to the other side. Kind of see it. It's not white, it's a silverish blue. It matches the stripes. Thunderbird.
Oh yeah, there's the other one.
KR.
How many did you bring?
Three. This black one's nice. New one. I don't think that's a Shelby. I think he just thinks it is. More trucks. This black truck's really nice. More trucks, Thunderbirds. This thing's pretty cool. Eliminator. That's awesome. That's clean. Alright guys, fastbacks over here. Everyone's favorite. So nice. I actually kind of dig the yellow. Mach 1. '68, I think. Oof, real boss. So clean. Here we go, guys. My dream car section. 4GT. 4GT with the Whipple. New 4GT. Pretty sick.
want to see them, hundreds of them. You get them just for saving bags from Nifty popsicles, wedgicles, and creamsicles.
This one's pretty nice all the way down.
You can get a wristwatch, a movie
another
camera,
mock one.
Look at this
Celine
wallet,
Mustang.
A doll. See, lots of gifts.
We'll come back to look at that one. Quite a few mock ones here. Last row. This is pretty cool though. Stuck a 5 liter in there.